What do you think when you wake up on Sunday morning and you think in today's church, what thoughts are going through your mind?
What are we going to learn about? What new things are going to come up? What verse we're going to memorize?
Why did they go there? Who knows why? Why they went to the temple?
Do you know, Shane? Do you guys know what a temple is? That's right. And that's exactly why they
And what else does God want you to do? Can we? Reading the Bible. Okay, reading the Bible. Does that last with you? It does. It does. The air doesn't go out, does it? That lasts. Well, what's another one? What's another one? Yeah.
Fun worshiping and like have fun seeing all my friends and all the teachers and stuff.
I can hear the least of these crying out so desperately, and I know we are the hands and feet of you, oh God.
There you go. Everybody touch your head and say Ephesians.
The book of Ephesians 6:7 in our Bible story comes from the book of Luke. Can you guys say Luke?
Luke.
Good job, guys.
I don't wanna live like I don't care.
What else can God do to make you happy yet? Pray! Are you like, I'm done praying, now you're like, oh, now I don't feel good anymore, it's gone. No, huh? It stays with you. Your heart's better.
Thank you for all this life. Thank you for all the church. Thank you for the blessing.
Amen.
What's your favorite Bible story?
Adam and Eve.
Adam and Eve, what's that one about?
Jesus told them not to eat that fruit from that tree, but they did, so they turned naked.
Uh-oh.
But they had to leave the garden.
Take this gift of money and put it to good use while I'm gone. What would you do with your coin?
Give it to someone.
I would put it in my cash register.
Okay, how about Samantha? What would you do?
I would buy some ice cream.
Some ice cream.
Going to church.
The air's not leaking out, you guys. You know what can really fill you up and make you this? Okay, and keep you filled up? It's when you're doing things for God and you're doing things for other people. It's gonna fix us in here.